Oh boy, I'm going to the aquarium. And of course, I am in Boston City. Hey guys, it's Gary, and I'm making a vlog on going to the Boston Aquarium. Because, you know, I'm bored, and I want to learn more about ears. I can do this. It's annoying. That pee right there, it reminds me of a game on the internet. There it is, the Boston Aquarium. All right, let's go.
Camera.
Okay, before I went here, where is that thing where that fish live underwater and if they go on land, they'll die. But some don't. What are those? Whatever. Okay, here we go, guys. Here are these toys of wonder. Whoa.
So the question was, how long does it live?
Let's go.
Well, there's in the wild, they're able to live anywhere from 15 to 18
years. What are these?
So pretty decent lifespan. But here in the aquarium, because there's no predator.
Oh. Oh my! It's like a fish. What is that in here?
This thing's freaking me out.
What the heck are you?
Hold on.
What is this thing? It's like a snake on an old one with a fish. Oh. Whoa.
You know what these are?
Jellyfish. Hello. Are you wiggling? Do the wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, do the wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Do your way out. Are you guys dead? Wow. I never knew fish would look like. How can I put this? I don't know. Hello. I think he likes me. Wait, come back. Pop, 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 pop. Jump. Jump, you can do it. I believe in you. Jump. Wow. This looks cool. Hey, this. What is that? Oh my god, it's even better than the first one. I need a protector. I must find a protector. Come on, protector. Someone, please let me in. See me. Hey, what's over there? What is this?
Well, it's
therapy.
Wait.
Northern Sea Star. A sea star? Huh. Whoa, he's moving. I'm fishing.
Oh, I heard
I think we should go over there.
Look at the size of that turtle.
What the? Is that a turtle? I wonder where that turtle got his fins. Oh, whatever. Might be a sea turtle, like that sea star or something. Oh, man, that was... Hey, they're birds! Kind of like red. They don't care, because they are birds. But he's eating the fish! What are you doing? Get me the fish alone! Yay, more fish! To the tippy top we go!
Usually
more like I'm pretty sure I just like a
fish, but it's actually
tentacles.
More closely related to a snail than it is to a fish.
No,
so
room.
Octopuses, anemones, jellyfish.
Can you come to the beach? Get us a snail.
Hey, is that the turtle?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, turtle.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Because three fish.
Yeah. That's not. Oh, that's
what is
yeah.
That thing?
I guess not one.
Oh, turtle! It's you again. What is that? Dude, you're looking a little flat. I think you might need to eat something. Oh, whatever. Let's see what's this. It's the turtle! The turtle! Man, what are those?
Did you ask how much time does it take to get all the fish in here?
Fishies are fascinating.
Okay, cool, yeah.
Whoa.
There he goes, John. He's going to get that one.
And he's
fingering. He missed him.
So we don't have any R-raised trigger fish in here, but we have the potential
to
take some of those eggs.
I wouldn't touch that if I were you.
Touching me? Are you kidding me? Don't dance on me. I mean, just look at this. Broken, broken.
Hello, tiny lobsters with mustaches. I think these were called shrimp. Yeah, let me speak in your language. Bonjour, I'm from Cinnabon. I am speaking in your
turtle.
Imagine he's smaller than the other. He's turtle. The other turtle. Hey, no, other turtle. Three things. What? Are those fish eating other fish?
People inside the tent.
Look, can you see it? Look.
I'm okay! Hello, fishies! What language do these things speak? And you're so pretty! Whoa! That guy really has some flat problems. I think he might need to eat something. Humanoid! Get out of there! What are you doing in there? What is the humanoid doing it? Come on, we gotta go see that. Whoa! Save it from the fish tank! Get out of... Whoa! Get out of there, humanoid! You can make it! Whoa! We got the flat thing is right behind you! The flat thing is right behind you! Whoa! Those look like something that the mighty eagle would eat. The great skeleton guy here, he was a great whale. And, you know, when we were fighting these things at the Big Dipper, I never shot my gun. But now since, I got you now, you big mother effort! Oh, and such a sad grave for that guy. Is it a turtle? Hello, turtle! It's doing bro!
Hey, look at the turtle right there.
Turtle! Where are you going? Whoa! Screamers! Ha ha ha!
Yeah, we can go there just for a minute, all right?
Okay.
We really don't have any money
to get here. Hello! We are the squids of ancient Aztecs.
The what?
The squids of the ancient Aztecs.
Then what is this?
I don't know. We're frogs.
Hello. Hey, what's your name?
I am a jellyfish.
Wiggle.
I'm a jellyfish.
Hello, I'm the shark.
Okay, you get it.
What did I write, shark? Cover my claims, dude. Stop. Bye, Wiggles.
Oh, what is that?
Hello. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the fishy football.
He's a fish that
lives. Oh, the purple.
He's a fish that lives in a wicked deep sea.
Under the sea. Under the sea.
What is that? What are you? You're getting a nice mustache.
No, I'm not worried about that.
If we do keep all of our hands nice and calm in the water, we find that if we open the beaches, they come by, they can feel that. And they're going to see the
beaches. God, you guys are flat. Oh my god.
That
was last summer. So what is your name?
My name is Wiggle and I'm a shark! Well, I guess that's all for this aquarium, so I should go back.